Hey, how's it going, everyone? We hope all of y'all are doing great, and thank you all for tuning into this video. And if you're new here, welcome to our channel. But anyway, my dad and I have a really big transformation for you guys to watch here today. We spent 5 hours transforming this huge property. I unfortunately couldn't fly my drone to really show you guys the size of this property because we were right next to an airport. But in this before video, you guys can kind of get a perspective. It was a huge corner lot property that wrapped around, and the grass was really tall. Let me just tell you guys, the results of this job were beautiful. Since it is actual grass, it came out really green, and it honestly came out looking like the best yard on the whole street. Throughout this video, we had the front door neighbor coming out and talking to us. He ended up helping us out some. Throughout the video, you can see how he transforms as he was drinking beer after beer. But I'll let you guys see that for yourselves. And we hope you guys stay tuned to the end to see the final before and after pictures. I'll let you guys sit back and relax and enjoy this one. And we'll see you guys on the next one.
help, I'm bored.
Oh, you want to help?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Let me weed that down for you a little bit.
You want to help us rake this up?
Rake it up.
Give you $10.
No, man.
I
got nothing to do.
That's real.
They crashed right there?
Yeah, just this.
Oh, okay.
Let me get you a rake.
Huh?
You watch YouTube at all?
Yeah.
YouTube?
Yeah, it is while we're recording. We post the whole process on YouTube.
Oh, okay.
You mind being on it?
Yeah, I don't mind.
Kind of get that business started, huh?
straight up. It is the heat.
It's just the heat.
That's it. But I will adapt to it.
Hey, I tell you I get it done.
Hey.
Feel the difference?
Yeah.
Nah, it's the way you work it though. Let it work itself, you don't work it. Then let it move. Glide. Look at that precision cut just like that. You ain't really had to put that much strain on it. Just like that. Now you can cut it from that real easy. Just like this. I did that in a matter of seconds. No, yeah, it's like boom. Yeah. Precision cut too. Now I gotta do a run over.
Okay.
Yo. up.
Finish up real quick.
Oh, I got this. Hey, let me finish it. We'll call this. Yeah. I can knock this out right here. Y'all straining. I did that line good too.